I got into motion missions. And then but I can do them with a different class, and I can do them so I can get XP on engineer. And why is the stream black? There we go.
We're sending you in deep, so be on your guard. Scanners indicate particularly rich veins of morkite and gold further down. Bring it back, boys.
So, this is just a gather mission. That last one I didn't want to look. There's the cave. Is that a new one? I already got someone dirty.
Focus fire here!
Very interesting. He explodes.
By the beard! Oh, show me where to shoot. Glad to be working with you. Mind the nitro for ammo. One platform ready to use.
A very good place to platform. Okay. Right now, if you Rock Galactic on sale for 250 United States dollars, so if you're interested, you can get it from Steam. Very good game. That's fun. Enjoy it.
Suck on this, the freaking pizza.
Okay. And your pearl. Good. We're good. We need that. Always short on under pearls. I will definitely take that. I guess you will take that, whatever his name is.
Just take your sweet time, old lady. I've got all day. What's this?
I need to remember to put down my turret. Last time I was playing engineer, after I hadn't played it for a while, I kept on forgetting to put down my turret. I also need to remember that my second is not a small arms. It's quite rather a large arms. Okay.
Reinforcement is on the way.
Line is up. We are a break of action.
It came down on me. That's with this gun. your spitter. Sounds like a spitter. Alright. I no longer hear the spitter, so I'm going to assume the spitter is gone. Assignment. So I'm excited about doing these quests, assignments for the gunner. It'll be my third promoted class, which leaves just the engineer, which is why I'm playing engineer right now. So I'll get some XP for playing the engineer while I'm doing the promotion. Really good. So it's exciting. It's good. This. There we go. I had to go all the way back here to get it myself. He's shooting up still. Oh man, we're getting another one? Alright. Full squad. Alright, we're gonna head through. Chances that he's a driller? I think it's good. Driller seems to be an underplayed class in my opinion. But we'll find out.
I need the mule right here, right now.
Okay. So one of the things that I really like about this game is that position, not the best position. Here is everyone else. Who knows? I also don't see any bad guys. Where is this swarm?
Lighting up!
Don't waste your ammunition!
This is a neat assembly!
This guy's taking forever to load in. Stuck. Right. Not a fan of this gun, this primary weapon. Did I recall it already? It looks like it. Inactive, yeah. Alright, moving on, moving up, moving on. Oh, we have double NGs, okay. Where's the rest of them?
Donkey, come here. Got it right between the eyes.
Right. Bouncing boars. Boop.
That will teach
you. Yeah, he's got it. So there's gonna be a breeder in here. Tell from the that. Alright. Wait, was there two of them? What the? What the? That's getting bounced around like a ball.
Stand back, supply pod inbound.
Yes.
Destroy it.
Alright. And lots of loot bugs up here on the walls. Found myself. Now that's why Molly deposited this Morkite.
It's just a breeze.
Oh no. Can't see, there's the bouncy guy. Yep. There's a sand shark still. So they're fighting a Torian up there. There's that thing. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Oh boy. There we go. Yeah. Great. Get to somewhere. Let's hope I can get him up. Close. Alright, oh boy, the gunner's getting everyone up. 3-star gunner. You know how to do. I reloaded his sentry gun. Let there be light. Recall mine. Ugh, wasn't one of those, man. Big ol' hole that bulk detonator left. I'm almost out of ammo. Where is the resupply pod? Is it empty? My platforms were not so good. Graceful. work on my placement of those.
That's how you do it. Drop pod is on the way.
All right. Drop pod is far away. Great. Well, at least she didn't go immediately up the wall. Right. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. We had a bulk detonator. We dealt with it. More or less. Sorry, bro. Okay, I'm not the only one who's just chasing after them. Come on. Doing it, boys. All right, it's quite the run. We have to run back. Good thing I don't track friendly fire. Where is the last guy?
That's all you got, you slippery shit. Sorry, creep.
Stay out. There we go. All right. One down, two to go. Ooh, four. One down, 3DO. To drink it.
Ooh, that's nice. Round of skull crushers for me and my chaps. Miners, the lowest and the hottest.
No, you're not being paid by the hour. Get to work.
Darkness, my old friend.
I can't drink it. There you go. And number two, at war, here we go. Hello, viewer. Doing the gunner promotion quests with the engineer. I get XP for the engineer, and then once I finish the four assignments, I will have it promoted. Yeah. My third promoted class out of the four available classes in Deep Rock Galactic. This is a salvage operation. We're going to have to find three broken mine cart mules, piece them back together, and then do some point defense stuff. It's good fun. I like it. It's very challenging on higher levels, or if you get like a bulk detonator or something show up, because you have to stay within a very small confined space, so things can go sideways very easily. That's kind of what makes it fun.
This is a salvage mission. A previous crew lost their mini mules, their drop pod, and their lives in this cave.
We've got some mules, fancy people in this mission. I'm like, three times promoted gunner, and then once promoted scout. Let's see if I can get my clear. We got one mule already put together out of the three. We do a night. Ow. I was a little premature with my rock and stone, I think. There we go.
Rock and stone, brother. You're cute, but you're
dead. Okay. Well, I think I saw a warden.
Shoot that glowy thing on the back of it.
Shoot that glowy thing. That's it. It will be things the part that you wanna hit. The bitter gem. Dude, pop himself, fall off, drop off. Where did that bitter chip go? Alright, so the bitter gem is pretty rare. Definitely worth trying to get.
Attention!
Now, ideally, our scout would just grab that hook to just wrap it up there. The gunner would use their gun. Gun up there. It looks like. Platforms, the platform up there, which is fine. We'll do it for the bitter gem, baby.
Well done, mule repaired.
All right. Where is it? It's in here somewhere. I can tell from the pink speckles. Is that it? There it is. Yeah, baby! Dirt gem. Go on. Alright, Molly, I got something for you. How you doing?
How are you doing?
I'm doing great. I have one viewer right now.
Huh?
I have one viewer, whole viewer right now.
Alright, viewer. One lucky viewer.
That's right. Very lucky. To have found me.
You're lucky they found you and you're weird. You have a light pointed at the curve. I see that.
I do. I thought about wearing the devil horns too, but I didn't.
What?
Wearing those little horns?
What?
The ones in the basket. The horns.
Okay.
But I didn't.
I see that.
Yeah. You're very perceptive. Yeah, that was my concern as well.
Your phone. How dare you take my Halloween decorations that you act like are stupid and use them for your own profit?
Oh. I know.
How dare you?
How dare me?
Shame,
shame on me. It was a trick. It was a trick. How am I gonna... That's not doing it. Yep, falling down in a hole. That's not gonna help.
Access provided.
There you go, that might do it. That's not gonna do it. Ooh, that one just, that pancake just poofed. I'm not sure how to pancake this one. Can he get that? Oh, he can. I am the best guy at shooting platforms. Oh dear, he died. I'll res him, since it was probably my platform's fault. Alright. Alright. Oh, hello, second viewer. How are you doing today? I hope you, both of my viewers, are doing well. You can pick up Deep Rock Galactic on sale right now for $22.50, American currency on the Steam store. I believe Deep Rock Galactic is also available on Xbox. So, that is also an option. Here's my... Push that button and get this party started. Let's recall my gun. Here we go.
The mules are heading back. Follow them and let's get that drop pod fixed.
Let's get this,
deposit on the side of the drop pod.
Always deposit on the side of the drop pod, guys. Don't forget about it. And I think I just had a U-bomb fly by my face. Oof, I got blue goo. Alright. Okay.
Do not leave the triangulation zone or we will lose connection. We only got one shot at this.
Alright. Keep that sentry gun tapped off. There we go. There we go. We're doing it, boys. You got that guy running. Alright, we are doing this pretty well. Alright. Oh boy, there's a double, triple? There's a whole party going on over there. Bomber down. There we go. We do it. Flip. Oopsies. That means I let it get empty. Donde. There we go. Alright. That doesn't sound good. Alright. Oh, that was very close to my face. There we go, baby. Ooh. Ooh, ouch. Ooh. Shoot him in the butt. Gotta shoot him in the butt. They don't like that. Oh, I have a grenade, don't I? Yeah, I have some sort of, I think a lure grenade. Okie dokie, artichokey. Let's test this grenade out. Yeah, and then you just go boom. Oof. Oof. Being shocked by something. I don't see it. It's my. Oh man. It's probably been out for a while. The ammo's kind of low on this unupgraded. Okay. Alright, we are doing it. Yo, am I being pooped on again? Yeah. Alright, that's dead. I guess I'll pick up some more of this. There you go, baby. Jumping, moving and a grooving. All right, we did it. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. What's next? Yeah. I think my engineer needs a little bit of a little more dress up.
Assignment.
Let's see. I like that. That's a little too busy. There we go. Alright. Is this really gonna stay with me? We will find out.
Bartender, round of red rock and roll!
Like that! Rock and
stone! Okay. Skull! Let's get on with it, you know? Rock and stone to the bone. Gargantuan Saint. Alright. We're doing it. Gunner is almost promoted. And Engineer will be the only class I have to promote. And I can really start focusing on deep dives. I've wanted to get promoted one of each so that no matter what spots are open in deep dive, I got someone ready to go, someone I can take. I made a platform.
Egg collection time, team. Alien eggs. The company wants them. Don't ask why. Find them.
Whoa, hey, hey, hey. Just a couple of boops. Ow. Well, thank you. Oh my gosh, stop it. Driller is drilling gold. Like that. Got some else going on. There we go. Got that nitro though. Hopefully this guy's a scout. Put down some Yeah. Gold. Gold and an egg thingy. Don't mind if I do. There you go. Good teamwork. Oh, hey. Here we are. We got one egg. I also think we're gonna make it. Yo, stop with the shocking. I don't like it. Don't like the shocking. Yo, that sounds big. He went flying. Okay. Oh, gold nugget! Cool. Driller found it though. Okay, here, big steps. What's Driller doing? Going this way? Yep, looks like Driller's going this way. Scout is going this way. So let's go this way. Keep everyone together. He already got it. Let's see what we can find. Mitra. Egg collection. I think egg collection is my least favorite. My least favorite mission type. Because there's usually a bunch of them and spread out all over, and so you have to really hunt. Egg hunt for, everything. Okay. Down it goes. Enough nitro for 3 resupplies. Great trick. Ouch. It's painful. There's an egg there. I don't think I would have seen it if I didn't fall. Hurt myself. Oh, we already got that one. Alright, let's see if we can get that. Is it a spitter? Egg in here. There we go. Ouch. Okay. Not so bad, not so bad. Halfway there with the eggs. We're over halfway there. We'll protect him. Over here. I've covered that thing in platforms at this point. There we go. Let's see where they come from.
Incoming. Smoke him if you got him.
Oh, menace. Getting another. What happened to the scout? He seems to have, like, disappeared. Oh, we lost the scout. That's doo-doo. Make things more complicated. Okay.
Ooh.
Nope. You didn't take the bait. Run. Oh, two of them. I don't know if the driller made this. Yep. Alright, what the heck are they? Alright, another successful mission. Alright. Okay. This is not a ton of XP. Aside though.
Performance. One final mission and honorable promotion awaits you.
Yeah. Ooh. Haunted key. Spooky, spooky. Alright, let's get this. Well, that's not gonna help at all, but whatever, it's free. Okay. The dreadful thickening. Okay, this is gonna be difficult solo. Because it's haunted, and so the haunted thing is just gonna chase me around. I guess I'm gonna have to have Bosco do all of the mining until I get some other players to join up on me. We shall see. Okay. Point defense. Or point extraction. Haunted caves. Crystalline caverns is good. I hear it. There it is. Yeah, this is not fun. Okay, now where is the platform? There it is. There's the spooky guy. Here you go, Bosco, give me that. Thank you. Still after me? It would seem so. I sure hope we get more people. He's trying to kite with just... This was not the best idea. Do this by myself. I should probably try to join someone doing this already in progress. Being chased around by a ghost. I'm not a big fan of this.
Oh yeah.
All right.
I really can't use this for anything.
All right. I have a goo bomber. Oh shit. Ooh, honey. I could use some health.
I needed that.
Ouch, ouch.
Wolf inbound. The time is not great.
Alright. You can't kill it. Looks like maybe it's not following me anymore. Maybe it is. I think it is. It's either following me or it's following the gunner. I think it's following the gunner. I changed my position. I think it's following me. Oh, I let it get too close. Ouch. That hurt. Come on. He's coming after me. Come on, guys, get those arc quarks. I like this. This is good. Why do we still have just one arc quark? Like, I'm obviously not helping there, but I'm a little occupied. There is an arc quark here, so that one's pretty much off limits for now. I'm surprised he hasn't broken through yet. Good. Swarm. And he's gonna break through as soon as the swarm gets on me. Nice if he was stuck. Alright, we'll move. Holy shit. That's not what I want to see. Attack the hologram, stupid box. Alright. Is he just AFK? Is that why we're not? Okay, there we go. freaking quark right here. Listen for that haunted guy. I hear him. I feel like I'm gonna have to do both kiting and pointing out arc warps. This one, interesting. Oh, ouch. Alright, that was quick. I guess they were just focused on the secondary goal. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. One shot left. Okay, well, we'll definitely need to make a break for the resupply pod. So that I cannot be out of ammo. Button not pushed. Pushing this button. Another one. Okay, whatever. I've not been over here, so it's kind of dangerous for me to lure him over here. So I don't know what's over here. Do 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 do. Where's the sucker gonna go? Effective, but oh man, I just got missed. I just missed that. Kill is gonna be a doo doo, but that was so is my minerals. But I kept everyone safe. At the end of the day, that's what I'm putting words. Is that it? It is.
Congratulations, miner.
All right. Disband the team. I have to log in as my gunner.
I'll kill anything with more legs than two.
Promote.
So hitting the bar after this.
Yes. Rock and stone. Okay.
I really need a more comfy bed.
My gunner now has an extra perk slot, so let's perk that up real quick. Let's see. What do we got? We got fall. Weekend athlete. What else do we want? Strong back. Friendly fire reduction. I think is what we'll go with. See if we can upgrade that. Does not look like it. There's a sweet tooth. More health. I'm just gonna grab Locked? Press 4 proof points. Why is it locked? Ah. Fascinating. Okay, I'm gonna step away from the keyboard for a moment, get a drink. I'll be right back. Okay, I am back. I've got my gunner promoted. I've got infestation problem. My engineer. He's the last one I need to get promoted, so I don't think I have any assignments. Oh, I do. Nice. Alright, well, let's do these. Get to unlock the stubby. Is there any of these going on? There is, and they need an engineer. Perfect. Hello, thank you for watching my stream. Time for a cold one. This is done. If you have any questions about Deep Rock Galactic or anything, you know, in general you want to talk about, just go ahead and comment in the chat. Get a nice conversation going. I do tend to quiet down when I'm in combat, so if you're trying to chat and I'm in the thick of it, I might miss some messages. But welcome, and thank you. Alright, let's see. We're already at 7 out of 10 artworks. We're already at 16 out of 20 bolo caps. So not bad at all. There's some jadis on the floor here. I'll pick it up and deposit it. And we... will like that because I'm always short on jadis. There we go, jadis. Well, I can see a bolo cap over there, so I'm going to go get it. There's a dwarf down. So good. Alright, let's see if we can't get to him. Alright, he's already been gotten. Alright. Here's an arc work. It'll be the last one we need. That way I have contributed something. There we go. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh man, that would have been bad. Pancakes. Alright, alright, alright. I saw another bolo cap. A moment ago. I'm not gonna go after those supplies because I just joined. But we really need them. Oh, yo, yo, yo! Oh, dude. Not cool. There's that blue cap. Put a platform under it. Like I said, where is that blue cat? Well, it looks like it's been gotten. We just need one more. Let's, ooh. Is that blue cat? No. Don't really want to go down there if I don't have to. Alright. Pancakes. Gold. Not looking for gold. There's a blue cap. I got it.
A secondary objective has been achieved.
Of course. Oh shit. That's not great. Oh, yes, okay, Trillin was here. That's way nicer. My sentry gun is getting a little bit low. Let's top it off. I'm actually going to reposition it, I think. I want to put it on here. So that it's got a little bit of a one sensor gun ready to be built. A little bit of height. There we go. Pushing the button. No one's picked up this, so I'm gonna figure that it's been. I waited a fair amount of time. Quiet. Too quiet. Ugh, this spitter is not, no bueno. Alright. My sentry gun is doing pretty good. Let's top it off though. There we go. So it continues to contribute. Did I miss? No. Show me that booty. Oops. Hi guys. All right. We did it. All right, 1 of 3. Okay. That was quick.
Assignment mission completed.
Alright, next one. See if there's any in progress. There are none in progress. Oh well.
Drop pod is ready. Time to leave.
Let us have a beer before we go.
Rounds of red rock blast. Extra sugar around the ring.
All right.
May your beards be thick and your gold satchels heavy.
Amen.
Get in my gut.
So I think I actually have some more unlocks that I can, unlock. I don't know the 12, but we'll do this before we unlock it. Maybe even wait until we have to have the stubby unlocked, because then I'm not paying for unlocks that I'm not using. Because I'm going to check out the stubby, see how I like it. Hello, viewer. How are you doing? Viewers. I hope you are doing well. Thank you for stopping by. I'm playing Deep Rock Galactic. It's currently on sale on Steam right now for $22.50. I encourage you to pick it up if you like cooperative shooters, because this is a great game. Lots of fun. This is a salvage mission. It's the second out of three missions that I'm doing to unlock this, the engineer's stubby, which is the second primary weapon. It's an SMG type weapon. And yeah, I finished my gunner promotions. He's promoted now. He was my third out of the four classes. So now I'm working on the engineer, trying to get him up to snuff too, so that I will have all classes promoted at least once. My primary character is technically the driller. I promoted him first. I play him the most. Even after promoting him, I have got like 17 levels on him. But my goal is to have every class unlocked, so that when I do deep dives, I can join any deep dive I so want. And, ouch. Not have to worry about, oh, I can't join this one, it's locked to this class only. There we go. Alright. So that's sort of my overall long-term goal. Okay. Shoot him in the butt. There we go. I frequently play with some of my friends. None of them are playing tonight, it seems. And I will probably end the stream right after I unlock the stubby. It'll be after midnight, or after midnight. Oh, how rude of me. I didn't rock and stone as soon as you joined. Okay. We are on the hunt for mules. I got shot by flare in the butt. Oh, man. Huh. All right, another scout. Why not? He joined on the other side of this.
Rock and stone, brother.
Okay. There we go. Okay. So the game has its winter update in, and so you see the pumpkin I just ran past. They are either tricks or treats, which means there's either tiny little bad guys that you can kill with one shot with your pickaxe, or loot bugs, which give you loot, and they're bugs. Big old fat baby bugs. That should be plenty. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Boom. Oh, come on. We did it, boys. Next level grenade launcher plays there. Ooh, lots of goodies here. We got Unimite, which is just a good resource for unlocking various cosmetics. Boom. We've got Magnite, which is the same. Holomite, which I think I picked up, which is our secondary mission here, is to extract 25 Holomite. I've got 10, so we're practically there. Nitro is used for getting resupplies, which is very important. If you don't have ammo, you can't shoot bugs. It's just simple math. Zero ammo equals no bug bone. I like the bug bone. Alright, let's set up the sentry gun. Since there's a bunch of dudes coming, sneaking about. There we go. See, he's already doing. There we go. All right. Here's something for you to play with. Put a lure down. It's out of ammo. Re-ammo it. So 180. I'm now out of ammo, but we got plenty of nitro. So I'm gonna call in a resupply here after I mine this gold, so I can kaboom. There we go. Oh, we'll wait for that to come down. We'll have a little of that red sugar, get our health up, and we'll put some legs on this mule. Resupply pod is here. Everybody collect ammunition. Where are the other legs? Huh. Oh, there's one. Man.
Well done. The mule is working again. See
here. Here's that loot bug I was talking about. Pops. Gives nitro and gold primarily, I think. It's a little bit of holomite. There we go. Little closing nook. Oh, let's go to the resupply pod and get the ammo for my grenade launcher. There we go. What'd you find? Mule leg. All right. Good find. That is what we wanted. The turret is doing some work, apparently, so there are bad guys about.
Well done. Secondary objective completed.
Reloaded. Alright. Alright, where's my... Alright, we've got... Yep, we're gonna do this.
The mule has been called back to the drop pod. Look over here!
The mules are heading back. Follow them, and let's get that drop pod fixed. Remember, you can always deposit on the side of the drop pod.
Depositing.
All mules are secured.
Great position, my gun.
First, establishing a proper connection between the pod and the space rig.
Some place where I can get a lot of... You know, Overwatch, essentially. You hear some chittering. Flying bug or something, maybe. Okay. Here we do. Alright. I can resupply it when I need to. Ooh.
Fuel cells charging. Stay close to keep
it going.
We're expecting an increase in hostiles.
It's armed and ready.
But jeopardizing the mission, you need to stay close to the fuel cells. Supplies are on the way.
Fuel cells at 50%. Whoops. Bye. All right. That was pretty smooth. Happy with that. What's next? I'm the baby of the group. Death. All right, one more.
Excellent performance. One mission to go.
All right. Is there? See if I can join mission in progress. Salt pits. Join. There is, but it's full. Alright. Post public. Three.
Mission locked in. Powering up the drop pod.
Alright. Let's do this. This is going to be my last mission. This is the last assignment to unlock the engineer's stubby gun. I think it would be a very productive night. You've got my gunner promoted. We will have gotten the engineer his secondary primary gun. The second primary gun.
Okay.
Have our friend Boss go mine us a hole in that dirt while we mine this gold. Alright. Let's see if there's anything real quickly left in here. There is. How do I get that? Oh, there we go. Maybe that'll work. Let's see. Alright. That boss go shoot that. Hey. Alright, perfect. Oh, and without that fossil, I would have completely missed this nitro. So, excellent. This is just a Morphite collection mission. Should be good, should be good. Awesome, Morphite. Full on nitro.
Could really go for a cold brew right now.
Alright, so we are moving along here. Bosco and I working on this mission, this assignment. It's very dark, but I'm a dwarf. I got dark vision. Alright, let's widen this up a little bit. Oh, and we are being joined. And Bosco did a terrible job of mining the tunnel. Now Molly is getting in my way. Alright, who do we have? We have a scout.
Well, hello there. I thought you were dead.
Nope, I am not. I'm alive and kicking. Am I in the right way? Kind of. Alright, there we go. Alright. So the mining Morphite missions are pretty chill. Just run around, find veins of Morphite, that's gold. Here's an ender pearl, that's Morphite right there. Ender pearls are used for unlocking cosmetics, they're kind of rare, because they're this big ball, like that, instead of just a normal mineral resource. But, good. And here's nitro. Always love nitro, just gotta get all the nitro. Maybe this is the last drop. So that we can get resupplies when we need them. Almost enough for resupply already, which is good. We're about 8 short, I think, is that right? Yeah, 8 short. Which is not bad for just having started. And here's another nitro vein. Perfect. We'll be able to call in every supply if we need it. Sounds like a scout friend is fighting a holy hoarder. Oh, dude. Let me get in on this. There we go. Holy, I thought he was fighting something else. Holy hoarder is like a super loot bug. I guess it's a super duper loot bug. Because you got the loot bugs, and then you got golden loot bugs, which are, I would consider the super loot bug, and a holy hoarder is, like, even better. Alright. Another ender pearl. An ore pearl. There we go.
I need the mule right here, right now.
Well, we got a Praetorian coming in on our buddy here. So let's deposit this and then.
You're a good mule, Molly!
There we go, bro. Got it. Also, mine this Morphite. We are doing it. We are being dwarves, space dwarves. is, you can't get much better than space and dwarves. If you can name two things that are better than space and dwarves put together, I'd put it in chat. We'll see. But I doubt it. I doubt it. Space, dwarves. Perfect combo. Match made in heaven. Alright, we got a gunner and a scout. Nice. Always got a rock and stone when someone joins. It's rude not to. Alright. We have an explosives happy. Alright, we're halfway. Oh, we got another. Nice. So we're halfway on both of our primary and secondary missions. We're making good progress. I will have that stubby in no time. I thought that was the menace. It is not. That's the menace. Nice. Yes, bro. Bro. Strats. Alright. Swarm. Okay, some action. Let's put down my sentry gun. Right here. Yeah. I hear you. Getting bounced around by something. Alright. I am just getting bounced all around. Where's Molly? She's over there. Alright. Let's see, we just need two more fossils. I feel like we can... I'm not gonna push the button. I won't get mad if someone else pushes it, but I ain't gonna push it. Yeah, there we go. Does anyone have the last two fossils? There we go. Lit. Alright, we good.
Look over here. Look.
Alright. What are we looking for? Go.
Where is it? Rock and stone. Rock and roll.
Rock and stone.
Rock on.
We'll call him Ollie and then we'll get out of here.
Watch and learn.
And then we will have that stubby. Oh shit. Recall the sentry gun. Boom. Let's get out of here.
Rock and stone to the bone.
We have a driller, so he should be able to just drill us to the drop pod, which would be very nice. I only have one grenade left.
Let's get out of this. Rock and stone. Check out these moves.
All right. Alright, new gun. New gun for Mr. Engineer. Very happy. Very happy with that. Very good productive night. Like I said, promoted the gunner earlier. Unlocked the stubby for the engineer. I am happy. I'm a happy dwarf. Got a glorious mustache. What else could you want?
Weapon license upgraded.
Alright, let's check it out. Alright, the stubby. Boom, can I afford it? Yes, I can. Great for having Jadis. More damage. Electricity. Total ammo. Let's just go for more damage to start. Let's go with accuracy. Damage or total ammo. Let's go with damage to start. Okay, weak spot bonus or electricity or more electricity. Let's see if a weak spot bonus. Let's try it out. I know I said it was gonna be the last one, but I kinda just wanna try it out. You know? So let's see. Do I have any other assignments? No. Okay, so what minerals am I short on? Well, look, I just spent a bunch of Jadis, so I'm short on Jadis. So let's do a Jadis mission. Crystalline caverns. Have not done a dreadnought mission this evening, so we'll do that. Blast there. Alright, Ogre Bob is hanging out with me. How you doing tonight, Ogre Bob? I bought you a beer over here if you're interested. Okay. Let's see if we can't fall into the thing. That's what I want to do. I want to throw it in the hole. I did it. That's not how you play this game achievement. I like it. Alright, let's get going. Ogre Bob. And your food plus. Elimination mission. We don't do. Dreadnoughts are kind of like a boss fight in this game. They're pretty nasty. They got like one weak spot right in the back. They're like super protected. They cannot damage them without shooting them in the back. They're nasty. Hopefully we get some other people to join on us. Going two is going to be difficult. We'll persevere. Or not. Or maybe we'll lose. But we'll find out one way or the other. Alright. Alright, let's see. Two dreadnoughts. That was right down there. Alright. More nitro. That. Alright.
Deposit time. I call for the mute.
Good boys, we've got a nitro. We got... Oh, you're Bob.
I'm wondering if fighting bots and moving dirt is the best way to make a living.
Do we want to try and kite this thing back to the starting room? Let's say you over, Bob. We can, okay. Alright.
This is fun.
Let's get ready for that then.
This is fun.
Let's find a good position. Alright. I think that's a pretty good position for the sentry gun. Alright, and he popped it. Alright. Here he comes. Alright. Okay, he's coming after me. Okay, how is my sentry is good? My sentry, I want to recharge. Bullet. Boom! Oh man, that was beautiful. That was beautiful, Ogre Bob. Just pure poetry. It was one of two. Okay. Let's see where the second one is. It's right down here. Right. So that fight was not typical. I would go not fight. It went really extraordinarily well.
Molly, come here.
I ain't complaining. Bob and I have that on lockdown. Alright. Okay.
Found some nitro. One left. Ready to use.
The egg should be around here somewhere. Liking the stubby. Where is it? It's down low. Oh shoot. Ugh. There he is.
Resupply ordered.
Yeah, okay.
Supplies are coming. Oh yeah.
Okay. My flowers. You want my flowers. Need a lot more flowers. I'm not loving where this is playing out. We gonna try and kite it back again? Yeah, I don't know. I think we would have to fight it in this room. Alright, you want to do the honors?
Rock and stone!
Smooth!
This is a big one! Shield up!
What? I don't want to say it, but like, that seemed way too easy. So I don't feel the need to try and gather these next 7 flowers. What do you think?
Reloading. drop pod has arrived. The mule has been called back.
Access provided. The mule has been called back to the drop pod.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Ammo take.
All right, let's follow Molly. Follow Molly home. She scales the wall vertically. Oh yeah. Rock and stone. Alright, that was it. Tried the stubby out after unlocking it. I like it. It's pretty good. Clip seems kind of small. Might balance that with the unlocks. But I like the way it handles better than the shotgun, so we'll play around with that as well. We got some Jadis too. Alright. Well, thank you very much for watching. And that is it.